We had nearly 3,000 people in Edmonton, and we heard from passionate speakers for 2 hours, but 20 seconds of that was used to scold and berate and demean ordinary Albertans from daring to stand up for their families and prosperities.
Is there any way to protest that Rachel Notley would accept that we all here could learn from? Well, I think there is, and I've got a couple videos for you. And I've shown them to you because I'm rather incompetent with facts.
Weekend, probably again this week. He'll spend the whole week being put through the wages.